It was hard. It was a kind of long journey. I had to work, hustle, because I knew as an international student at that time, it would be hard for me to pay for my tuition. I had to be able to support myself here and then be able to make sure they live a good life back home. I'm gonna start my full-time job at BNY Mellon as a cybersecurity analyst, which would be me achieving my goal of working in cybersecurity. As a John Day graduate, I feel really proud